Hello there, YouTube. I'm back again, and this time I'd like to share with you an experiment that I'm going to do about growing tomatoes from seed. Actually, nakita ko lang to sa YouTube at gusto kong subukan kung pwede sa atin ito. Itong sistema ng pagpapatubo ng kamatis na ganito. Wherein you just slice the tomato and then you put it on a container. This is a small container, actually. Then, the next one here. So, for now, I'll just put one each for every container. Ang sistema doon dito, tatakpan mo lang ng konting lupa. Dapat yung lupa, moist. This is ordinary garden soil that I bought from a plant nursery near my place. So there's really nothing special about this soil. Okay. Huwag daw masyadong marami ang lupa. Sabi doon sa ng isang grower. So atakpan lang natin siya, dapat lang siya matakpan. And then that's about it. Okay. So ayan. Takip na siya, and then the next thing that we have to do is diligan ng tubig. Dapat pasukin siya ng tubig. Oops! Lumutang. Lumutang pa siya. Mababa masyado yung aking lupa. So, pakpan natin siya. Dagan pa natin ang konting lupa ito. Ayan. Para matakpan siya. Totally. Okay? And then, iiwan na lang natin to. At maghihintay tayo ng ilang araw bago siya sumibol. Sabi nila, 10 days daw. Bago, makakita ka ng sibol. Hopefully, I'd also be successful in growing tomato seeds in this technique. Okay? So, thank you very much for watching, and I'll give an update after a few days pagka meron na siyang sprout para ma-share ko sa inyo kung nabuhay ba siya or hindi. Okay? Again, thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye!